President Trump is attracting quite a bit of attention today, and especially criticism for allegedly asking, why are we having all these people from shithole countries come here? He was in the middle of some conversations with lawmakers looking for bipartisan deals to address multiple immigration issues, which have been on the table for much of this week following decisions made about immigrants coming from El Salvador, Haiti, and other countries who come to the states seeking temporary protection. This is perhaps the latest alleged comment coming from those in the White House about how the president frames how he talks about people specifically of color from countries that send immigrants and or refugees to the United States.
When Mexico sends its people, they're not sending their best.
It's important to remember that when President Trump announced his campaign for the presidency, on that day he called Mexican immigrants rapists and murderers.
They're bringing drugs, they're bringing crime, they're rapists, and some, I assume, are good people.
The president and his surrogates have repeatedly said that there is no difference in how he speaks about white immigrants and immigrants of color, and that he doesn't have a problem with immigration as a whole. He just wants people to do it legally and go through the necessary mechanisms to get to this country.
Racism. The least racist person.
When I've interviewed people about comments the president has made about immigrants, they have feigned no shock and no surprise because of what he said on the campaign trail, referencing a poem suggesting that immigrants were snakes.
Oh, shut up! Silly woman, said the reptile with a grin. You knew damn well I was a snake before you took me in.
Suggesting that they were criminals very early on in his race for the White House, claiming that they could be eventually members of ISIS when specifically talking about refugees from Syria.
When I'm elected president, we will suspend the Syrian refugee program. Have no choice. And we will keep radical Islamic terrorists the hell out of our country, believe me.
And just, of course, wanting to ban certain immigrants from certain countries, not because of their faith, but it certainly seemed to appear that the immigrants that he spoke most aggressively about did happen to be non-Christians.
Donald J. Trump is calling for a total and complete shutdown of Muslims entering the United States until our country's representatives can figure out what the hell is going on.
So it appears to be a clear difference in how the president speaks about immigrants from predominantly white countries and immigrants from countries that are primarily populated by people of color or religious minorities.